Hey guys, welcome back to Operation Tropical Vacation on Ibodo's 40s map, and I just got back from coughing. Yeah. Anyways, where we left off is where we went through this worm here. Yeah, it's pretty disgusting. But yeah, and we also went through this like little place over there. Oh, wait, is that where we started? Oh no, that's where we were at like a little bit before, I think. Where we did something. Oh wait, we're over here. Never mind, never mind, never mind what I just said. We're over here. I'm gonna break that cactus sometime. Well, anyways, now request is to reach and defeat, what does it say? The creeper, that creeper pirate ship. Oh no! Yeah, that's what. What the heck am I at? What is happening? Oh my gosh, that does not look good. Okay, yeah, we're gonna stay out of that. That doesn't look good. What am I wearing that's making me do that? Oh, respiration. Yeah, I don't need respiration that much. And just saying that. Okay, there's game mode. Game mode. See? Can't do that, of course. Stupid thing. And it's game mode. See? What the crap? Game mode creative. Is it because it's in that? Stupid thing. I don't know. Alright. Now this time we're gonna try not fail, like right where. What is this? Oh, it's part of the climbing. We're not gonna try and fail at the start this time. And we're gonna make it through to the pirate, to the creeper pirate ship. Yeah. Alright. Oh, also the texture pack. My friend sent me this thing to download for texture pack. It didn't really work. I like to change it from a texture pack to a resource pack, and oh, never mind. But it doesn't work, so yeah. Like I couldn't get it to work, so oh well. I will just be working with a no texture pack, I suppose. All right, jump, jump, jump. Here we go. Okay, this place looks dangerous. Penetration? Oh, I see what you're supposed to do. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, am I on creative? Not creative easy. It's not spawning it. Haha, you can't get me. I'm a safe. Yeah, there's not very much of a creeper pirate ship here. Just gonna let you know on that right now. It's not really a creeper pirate ship, and no creepers up here either. Looks pretty dang safe to me. Get armor. An ultra awesome swag shirt. Get an armor. More creeper spawners. Okay, let's climb up the little creeper pirate ship here. Anything up here? Oh, there's more stuff and two gas tiers. Yeah. We're up to five. I'm not really trying to get a lot. Okay, jump down the planks. Happy trip. See you next fall. Oh, I get it. Wow. Alright, pun, pun, pun. Yeah, it's a pun. I can tell. Make it. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's do this. Are we supposed to go over there? Oh, no, that's that from that first part. Okay, never mind. Okay, we can do this! We can do this! Okay. And jump! Oh my gosh. No! That is so bright! It burns my eyes out. Dang it. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. Okay, game mode S. Sprint jump. Alright, and sprint jump. Okay. Checkpoint. Yeah, buddy. Okay, beds, you must sleep. Go here after you go in through the checkpoint. Ain't nobody got time for checkpoints, or what's this say? Troll giant super bed party. I see what this says. Wait. Set the time to the night lover. Well, whatever, I guess we're sleeping. Yep. YouTube.com, Desbordo40! In trouble, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yep. Okay. Just like in action movies here. Just like in action movies, yeah. Yeah, not very realistic when they do that, though. But just, yeah. Oh, it's one of these. Ooh, I made it first try! I broke a painting, but I made it first try! Okay. Alright, so we can do this! Yeah! You need to be quick on this one. Oh, you mad. Oh, I did. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was scary. A zombie head. Zombie head. It probably does something cool, but oh well. Down we go. Oh my gosh, it's bright. All right, important signs ahead, please read. You're about to enter the tropical park. There's 9 keys given to you for completing each of the attractions to the park. After collecting all of them, you'll be able to complete the path to Pikachu 3000. What? That ride can help you get to your home and continue with your help to with your happy life, just like it was before even thinking of going to a tropical vacation. Remember, each key has its own color. Jeez, that's a lot. Truly, really important fact. Pikachu 3000 was built by aliens. Oh, okay, cool. Nope, it really wasn't at all. It really wasn't important at all. Okay. Grab a triple yogurt. Okay, totally yogurt. Yeah, it's really milk, but okay. Welcome to Tropical Land. Probably looks like yogurt with the texture pack. I don't know. Free food! Melons, steak, or pineapples, coconuts, or steak. Just steak, though. You know, this is just like, what is that? The place that we did on the last map, the Recovery of the Sacred Cake. It's kind of like what we're doing on here. Where should we go first? If you get all 9 keys, go to the. Okay. It's 5. Okay, I thought there was supposed to be a lot. That was a creepy sound. Thanks for creeping me out. What's this say? WC, toilet, to whatever, washroom, or and then it goes in Spanish. Okay. What does this say? It says sharpshooter, yellow key. Supposed to stand from here. Stay on the red wool and shoot all the paintings. Okay. Can I do it in 4 shots? Probably not because there's a lot. What just happened? Wow! That is bright. What the crap? Oh my gosh! That looks hard and laggy. That is so laggy. Crap. No, I can't make that jump. Can't cheat through that. Dang it. Okay, this is gonna be difficult. No, I can't do that either. Dang it, no. Can't wait on the block to jump either. Man, this is gonna be difficult. No! You gotta, like, stay sprinting. This is so difficult. And I'm gonna cheat if I can't do this. No! Dang it! I'll give it 2 more tries. If not, then I'm cheating. Sorry, but I'm doing that. Oh wait, I just found a way. 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 Okay, please don't pick up the arrow. No, that's not what we're supposed to do. Gosh dang it. I can do this. Let me pick up my arrow. There we go. I think I got it. I don't know. No, I didn't. Okay, this is my final arrow. So I'm gonna have to be able to do. Stop picking it up! Gosh dang it! Why you pick up the arrow? Gosh dang it. I can't do this. I'm going to cheat through this and I don't care. Why? 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 You see, the funny thing is, it doesn't pick it up when I do this, right? Stop picking it up! Okay, we're gonna figure out how to cheat. That's what we're going to do. Okay, I can do this. 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 I'm really wasting time doing this here. Okay, really? Okay, really now? Not gonna be. Okay, you know what? This is my final try. Screw you, Bell. Oh, my final try! I did it! Oh my gosh, that's so lucky. Okay, right here. Jeez, that was just stupid! Man, that was annoying. Lever! I got my yellow key. Yeah, and get up. Get up. There we go. Now go find the rest of the keys. Yeah, I did it. Okay. No, let me through now. Where am I? I'm right here. Okay, yellow keys and stay there. That one sucked. Crazy Chunk 9000, awesome roller coaster of awesomeness. Let's do the roller coaster of awesomeness first, of course. Roller coaster. On this roller coaster, you need to find the purple key in order to unlock the. Okay. Cool. No, go away! No one saw anything. Is it dirt? No, come back! Oh, I thought those are chests. I guess we're walking it now. There won't be no roller coaster. Oh my gosh, I can't see anything! Yeah, I'm kind of cheating here. Here we go, now I can do it. Why can I not see? You know, this is not working when you can't see anything. It's over here. What's this? Whoa. What's supposed to be happening here? I am very lost. Help. Oh, we're supposed to go up this thing, maybe? Oh, we are! That's where the chest is! Oh, this makes sense now! Okay. Okay, give me the key, give me the key, give me the key. I got the key! Let's get out of here. Oh my gosh, the minecart is getting insane! We might be able to beat the minecart. Alright. Sorry I'm so quiet, it's just I just saw this movie and it really is pissing me off. Okay. Sorry. If you haven't go back and try again, did you find okay, yeah. Yeah, I did it, I did it, I did it, okay, purple key, blue key. You can climb the crazy chunk to get your key. This is actually pretty cool. Whoa, what's this place? I don't know what this place is. I'm gonna ignore it. There's something here. Hang on. What? How the crap do you get this then? It's impossible to get, isn't it? Oh, I got it. The key to the scary house. Yay. I'm not gonna play this. Sorry, bye-bye. Hate that disc. Okay. Jump up, jump up. There's another chest here that I gotta get it. Three gas tiers, I'm up to 10 now, yeah, okay. We're gonna go right out of here. Up and up and up. Okay. Halfway, I think maybe halfway through the crazy chunk now. Okay, I got those two keys, I put them there. I don't know what I'm doing. That works. I needed to go like this. Stupid stuff. There we go. I fixed everything. Oh my gosh, no! Gosh dang it. I can't get up there. Whoa, lag. Random lag spikes here. Gosh dang, hi! Stop wasting so much time falling! Okay. I am in. I'm not gonna fall like what I did here just a second ago. I almost did it again. Alright. Up we go. Where do we go now? I'm not too sure. Weird. We're on clouds! That's not dispensing what it's supposed to dispense. There we go. I think he's trying to troll or something. I don't know. Okay, and there's a tree. What? It's a sideways tree. Yeah, that makes sense. Ooh, it's close. Jump. Now there's a road. Yeah, this is. Yeah, I'm not gonna go do all of this again. Sorry, this is not gonna happen. Okay, and then here we go through. I can't see a thing. This is not cool. Okay, I'm gonna have to take off these pants or whatever that's making that stuff because that is seriously getting insane. It's blinding my eyes. Okay, troll. Troll TV. Wow. Blue lever. We got the blue lever. I'm just gonna put away these melons because they don't really give that much food points. Well, they don't last that long. Water! Yeah, I did it. Okay. I thought I was stuck, but I'm good. Okay, I got the blue lever, got the purple key, and got the yellow. And now I just need, was it like 9? So you need like 6 more. What the crap? Go away. Okay. Lime green key. Climb up. I wouldn't wait for it to start spinning. Yeah, I can agree with you there. Okay, is it up this way? And this way, and this way? Yeah, makes sense, yeah. Alright, we're gonna get this key, and then a few more keys, and I don't know what to talk about, and I think it's been going on for like 15 minutes. Where do I go from here? Do I go over here? This doesn't make any sense. Whew! That was close. Let's see what we do. Yeah, I made it. I'm really good at those jumps. They're pretty easy. Yeah, this is pretty dang easy to do. Good job, you found the key, and now get back down. I have a solution! I did it. Got like feather falling on it though, so it really works. I shall not fall. Okay, next key is, since we've done all those areas, now we go this way. There's blue, okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, where's 9? Oh, 9, right here, green. Let's go to these two, then go to green last, I suppose. Is the scary house down that way? I think it is. More coconuts, or pork chops. Cyan key! What does it require me to do? I don't know what it wants me to do. I'm scared. Up here, there's a boat. What am I supposed to do? What? What? Do I come over here? I think I do. Oh my gosh, I cannot see anything. It's blinding me. Go away! Take your screen with, and I don't want your handouts. Ah, dang it, it's so blinding! Jeez, I can't see a thing when it does that. Oh my gosh! Insane. Alright. Run up here. Yeah. And go up here. There's a chest over there. Cool. I don't care. Oh my gosh, I almost fell. Double's favorite ladder jump. Oh, I know what it is. Oh, that was easy. And move that, and then I should be good. Why? What the crap? There we go. No. I'm not gonna go with that. No. I was up here, and now I'm going there. Am I supposed to? No, I'm not. No, never mind. I thought, but I was wrong. My thoughts were wrong. What the heck? Wait, can I get back up? What? Oh, I can't get back up. Never mind. Jump. Parkour skills. Parkour kids living life on the edge. I probably shouldn't do that because I might get a copyright. I'm joking. I have no idea. Jump, jump, jump. Oh, that was a close jump. That was so close. Zombie, you can stay there and live your life how you want it, and don't, and just ignore me. Cyan key. Oops. Oops. Cyan key. Grab your key and go find the rest of them. Yeah, I've gotten three, five. I got three. I'm not three. I got five. Down we go. Ow. Down we go. I'm blind. Gosh dang it. Okay, I got the blue one, or cyan, and now we need to go find the next one, which is the black one. Yeah, it's the scary house, yeah. Yeah, scary house. The crap is this? I don't know. Black key, hard to see, yeah. First, you need to buy a ticket. Go away! Yeah, we're getting mobs and nope, you're not allowed. The zing, you need a music disc to unlock the scary house. Hing Smeagol, it's under the Ferris wheel. Yeah, I'm not gonna play that disc. What I'm going to do is I'm gonna break in. I'm trying to cheat here, go away. Leave me in peace on cheating. I'm just trying to cheat, that's all I'm trying to do. I ain't gonna play that disc, I never will play that disc. Sorry, pal, but I'm never gonna play that disc. But I didn't have the texture pack on, or I'd be more scared of these paintings. Okay, oh, here's this. This is cool. I like this. Probably gonna end off the video as soon as I finish here, which will be just a minute. Yeah. Oh. Okay. What's this? What am I doing in my life? I don't know. What am I doing here? It's not showing me where the key is. I didn't even expect that jump, and I just jumped so early. Hi. Thanks for the two gas tears. All right, and we do this now. What? There we go. He's been all trolling. Isn't there supposed to be something here? Because it looks too suspicious to be like, there's nothing here. Jump boost. Oh, we're supposed to jump over here. Nope. Nope. There we go. Warning, lots of creepers ahead. No, there's not. There's no creepers. I have no idea what you're talking about. Cree, I got the dark key and black iPhone lever. Runs faster. No caption for this one. Tasty. Some call it corn, others butter. Just like pink, but darker. Just like the sea. That's cool. I'm seeing what he's doing there. It's pretty cool. Okay. How are we gonna get out of, how are we gonna get out of here without going through the scary house? Like this. It's always legit. All right. How many more keys do we need? I think we need three. I'm gonna do one more, then end off the video. So I'm gonna do green, and we can go do these two, in next episode, and then we can maybe finish the map. I don't know. Duh, I hate mazes, so that's why there's a giant maze in this one. Yay! I hate mazes too. Green key. Let your nightmare begin. Maze. Ain't nobody got time for that. There's some maze helpers that you can find, and by maze helpers, I might or might not mean creepers. Can't I just like, I can see over everything here. It's just a good maze, dude. Totally. I'm being sarcastic. Yeah. Okay, maybe he's kind of doing good at mazes because can I just cheat? I don't want to go do this. This is a pain. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Where am I supposed to go? Not this way, of course. Hey, what's this do? Oh, hi. Hi, ow. I'm just gonna jump and figure out my way. This is not turning out as well as I expected. I'm just jumping around and I'm breaking through so I can get back to where I'm supposed to be. Yeah, I don't like mazes. Where the heck are you supposed to go to? Oh, maybe it's over here. I think it might be over here. The name of this title is gonna be I Hate Mazes. I'm gonna tell you that right now, I hate mazes. I'm going right here. How are you? Ow. Ow. Stop it! Okay, I hate mazes. I'm done. I'm done. I don't know where you're supposed to go first though. Go first. I don't know. I don't get this. What? How are you supposed to even get around here? Supposed to be a secret that I don't know about? 'Cause I can't figure out a way to get through this little stupid maze here. Nope. Maybe through here. No. Oh wait, maybe I'm going to, I'm just following what you're supposed to do here. This way. Then it goes through here. Then it goes through here and it leads out to parkour. There we go. I finally figured out somewhere I'm supposed to go. There's a lava down there. Checkpoint required. Ain't nobody got time for that either. So bright! Those are only my valuables. 'Cause I will do this legit and don't and I won't fall at all once. You need to get this ladder. Alright. And I didn't fall once, so pro. But why did it come? I pressed that button and I got 13! Yo! Give me my things back! That doesn't even work! No. No, okay, we'll see, game we'll see! Oh, of course. Okay, as soon as after I'm done with this ending video, just gonna let you guys that right now. Because this video's been going on for too long. I can already tell. Swim! Anyone else? I give up because I need to finish this video. Okay. Okay, we're gonna end off the video in the middle of this maze. Right? So, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe if you're new to join the Slime Army. And Beldo's 40 channel will be in the description below, and the map link will be in the description below. And yeah, stay tuned in for tomorrow. I will be opening the next part, and we will be able to finish this maze and finish this place. So that's about it. Yeah, goodbye.